Excellent work on your intelligence gathering mission, Lieutenant. This information will be much appreciated by our units advancing through Normandy. Now for your next assignment. As we speak, three divisions from the US 7th Corps are closing in on the second largest port in France, the city of Brest. The German commander of this port has over 50,000 troops in the region, as well as several heavy coastal defense batteries, which he's turned around to fire inland at our advancing troops. Command has put together a daring plan to improve the Allied chances of capturing Brest. By securing a key estuary crossing into the region, we'll be able to move troops and armor in rapidly and apply more pressure to the besieged city. Time is of the essence, but we don't have enough armor in the area to punch through to the bridge, so we're going to liberate a King Tiger tank from the Germans. Thanks to the documents you acquired from the enemy command post, the OSS was able to quickly train a veteran American tank crew on how to operate this armored behemoth. Lieutenant, they will be the men you lead on this mission. You'll meet them at a rally point on the outskirts of Landenau, a town about 25 kilometers northeast of Brest. Your assignment is a dangerous one. Capture a King Tiger, blast your way across enemy territory to the estuary, and hold the bridge until an Allied tank unit from the 6th Armored Division can reinforce your position. Fighter Command will be there to back you up and will give you all the artillery support we can muster. But I have a feeling the success of this mission may ultimately rest on the actions of one man. Good luck.
Piper's Last Stand, Brittany, France, August 20th, 1944. Our last field reports say the King Tiger is undergoing minor maintenance and tread repairs in a small town about 10 miles from Brest. Your tank crew has been released from its duties in the 6th and has standing orders to rendezvous with you in this town. Frequent contact with German snipers was reported by soldiers from the 28th moving through the area, so I can't be more specific as to the crew's location. They'll find a safe spot to take cover until you find them. Now for the hard part. The Germans have the tank well guarded in a highly defensible position, somewhere near the local town hall. Capture and clear out that town hall and get your crew safely to the King Tiger. The town's been shelled heavily for over a week, creating the ideal terrain for enemy snipers to prey upon our troops. You'll be hunting some truly skilled snipers amongst the rubble, so move carefully and take your time. Good luck, Lieutenant. This veteran crew has seen plenty of fellow Shermans annihilated by German Tigers on the battlefield, and they're very eager to return the favor. I'll immediately equip my sniper.
Thanks. We got cut off from the rest of our squad. They're up ahead somewhere. Our squad was completely scattered. We don't know where anyone is.
Why would you run forward like that? All the things. You were just getting shot out by some... Wait, what?
Cut off from the rest of our squad. They're up ahead somewhere. Our squad was completely scattered. We don't know where anyone is.
Wait, what the? They're shooting me. No, really, who is shooting me? Jeez, they didn't even bother with that one.
Over there!
Get out of fire! Thanks! We got cut off from the rest of our squad.
Open fire!
I see him finally, holy cow. They keep putting everyone behind trees, which makes bloody sense, but I can't see them. Yeah, I wish I did not die here. Exactly sure who did that. really great spot, thanks. There he is. Okay. Stop dying. 2 seconds, please. We need you alive. Wait, what? Thank you. get shot right now and die. I knew it, there was one up there. So we can get a grenade could open it. Okay.
fire.
This one's getting hot. I'm in a hot zone right now.
Come with me, sir. The rest of the tank crew is holed up back here.
Oh, thank you.
Attack! Open fire!
How did I miss that? Three for the price of one. And we gotta move now. No one was moving, so I thought I had to stay, but yeah. Yeah, that was stupid.
Come with me, sir. The rest of the tank crew is holed up back here.
So he comes on the street and shoots him, which is a prop.
Come with me, sir. The rest of the tank crew is holed up back here.
Oh, I didn't know I had this. until you need to. And clear out what I can. Mission's gonna suck. I don't like escort missions. Stay there. I have to clear out the streets. Problem is, I can't see the exact location. Ah. I really appreciate it. Once again, appreciate it. Stop it. I don't need you guys dying now. Alright, as much as I appreciate you healing me, can you not stand behind me when I'm trying to move? Ooh, let's save it. Not redoing all that. This mission's gonna be a slow crawl. What's the last mission? That one's slow. This one's survival. Where are you? A little late, but thanks.
Eagle!
these little fuckers are like roaches. They just hide everywhere. God damn it. Germans in the closet. Getting there slowly. Healing.
I'll be right behind you.
Alright, I'm gonna try and find where this guy is. Megan. The real question is now, where is he? He's over there somewhere, but where? Thanks. I'm playing chicken with the devil. He's winning. I'm gonna go the other way.
We'll cover you!
No, don't cover me. Don't cover me. Great vantage point. Good thing we cleared it. Scared me, I almost shot ya.
We'll cover you.
Thank you.
out!
I need the key!
Going on? You guys keep pushing me around. Oh no. You have no idea. Every time I walk in the building, I'm trying to move. They're always behind me, and I can't move.
Take this tank and go! Got your back.
That was a headache and a half. allies were trapping me. The Hunt for the King Tiger, Brittany, France, August 20th, 1944. Good job, Powell. You're on the road abreast. That will take you through the villages still held by enemy forces. So don't relax just yet. The King Tiger has tremendous firepower, more armor than any tank built to date. But it's a slow-moving target that's vulnerable to all kinds of attacks. The major threat you have to watch for are Tiger 1 and Panzer 4 tanks. Panzer Schreck teams and the 88mm field gun. The Tiger 1 is the predecessor to the tank you're in now. It has less armor, but the same gun and the same engine. Your best chance of killing it lie in hitting it first. That'll disorient its crew and give your men time to reload while the enemy crew is recovering. Panzer Schreck teams will hide in buildings, wait for you to roll by before attacking. Blast those buildings quickly to be safe. Don't worry about civilians. By now, no one but the enemy will be occupying these shelled-out villages. The 88mm field gun is a stationary emplacement you've seen before in the Bockage. Their crews rely on camouflage to stay out of your sight. Wait for the fire. Wait to fire at the right moment. Watch the road ahead very closely for these guns.
Thank you.
Hey, the tank actually feels fine. It's just the explosion from the shell is not... It doesn't feel big, if you know what I mean? Like, it should be bigger than that, but... Done driving the tank. The bridge, Brittany, France, August 20th, 1944. So far, so good, Lieutenant. The Germans at the bridge have certainly been informed of the stolen King Tiger, so you won't be able to drive the tank to the bridge right away. This photos from our resistance agents shows the bridge wired below at a moment's notice from a small detonator on the opposite side. As the team's lone sniper, you'll have to move in quietly, find a good position overlooking the bridge, and keep the enemy from using that detonator until the tank can move into position. If you're spotted during your approach, you'll have to chase down and kill any of the sentries before they can run off and blow the bridge. Once the King Tiger reaches the bridge, the Germans will undoubtedly call in reinforcements. The King Tiger is tough, but can't stop all of them. Use a radio to call artillery strikes and incoming tanks, and remember that it takes a few seconds for the shells to arrive. Hold off German counterattack until friendly forces have arrived to secure the area. If we go in this battle, the Germans' presence in France will be all but finished by mid-September. You've got your work cut out for you, Powell. Good hunting.
Sir, we're in position. The tank will stay here while you check out the bridge.
Alright.
Thank you.
is already going terribly. You know what? Kill me. Kill me. Kill me. Thank you.
Sir, we're in position. The tank will stay here while you check out the bridge.
Sneak in and find a high position overlooking the bridge. Okay. Holy cow, man. I'm sneaking in very well. They don't even know I have it. That's the vantage point I think they want me to get.
bridge wired for detonation. You've got to stop them from pressing the plunger at all costs. Okay, sir. We're moving the tank up to the bridge. Don't let him get to that plunger.
I don't know where the plunger is.
We must keep that bridge intact. Lieutenant, you will fail your mission if that bridge is destroyed.
It's quiet. Reload. Listen. Oh. Alright, we'll call it there. That wasn't that... I should have looked at the mission log. I was trying to blow up that one tank. Holy cow, that almost ended badly. Ooh. Alright. I think that went well for what it was. Yeah, I should have looked at the mission objective when that one said it was completed. I thought I had to blow up that one tank, but no matter what, they wouldn't take orders from me. I just had to get on the tank and escape. But well, luckily I did it. Oof, alright. Next time we'll do mission number, was it 5? 6, return to Schmerzen. Yeah, we'll do mission number 6 next time, but until then, bye.